Plan on taking the dogs out for a morning walk, but it rained pretty heavy last night, so I got these silicone boots at the pet store, and so this is the first day that I ever tried to put them on our dog Cooper. They're yellow silicone boots, and he's pretty tolerant as I put him on each of his paws, but he's just been frozen. Oh, there you guys, he's moving around a little bit. Sorry. He's trying to get his coordination with the boots, and the first time I tried to put him on his front paws, he kind of, what do you call it, Laura, when that horse,
Kind of reared up.
he reared up like a horse, like a stallion. He was it. Wasn't sure. Oh, I'm sorry, Cooper. I know. We'll go outside and have a nice walk, okay? I'll fix that boot. I know it's not on perfectly. He hasn't moved hardly. He hasn't hardly moved. Come on, Cooper. He doesn't seem like he knows what to do with these. I know, but. You don't know if you like these. I know. We'll go for a walk, okay? And then you'll like them, hopefully. I gotta get the black ones. There's a pair of black ones. Yeah, these ones I have to put on our other dog. We'll see how that goes. Tell me when you're
I'm
coming.
on. Cooper. Come here, Cooper.
Cooper, what's up, buddy? Look. You can walk. He's like a little horse. Come here. Okay, let's see. These are ones that I got that are when she was a puppy, so I'm not sure if I think they might work on her. They're a little tight, but wait, Penny. Might be easier just to clean their paw. Clean their paws later. Good girl, Penny. Oh, what a sweet girl you are. Yes, she is. Oh, she's licking my hand, kind of like nervously. Oh, and these just kind of, you just kind of tighten them with the. She's probably gonna try to take it off. I don't know. Well,
just keep going.
all right.
They don't seem like they're on all the way.
Nope, Penny, don't bite it.
Leave it, honey.
Leave it. Remember, they're for puppies, puppy paws.
Oh, she's still a puppy, kinda. Are you a puppy, honey? Now
Aww.
she's gonna lick you. Please, Daddy. Please don't do this, Daddy. This is humiliating.
Yeah, they're kind of on the small side, because.
She'll be all right. Keep going.
Not staying very good. No, Penny,
Leave
no.
it, honey.
Leave it.
Leave it.
Penny, leave it. No. It's like playing Twister. It's like playing Twister with your dog.
Hey, Cooper. Come here, bud.
No, Penny, leave it.
Leave it, honey. Good girl.
Yeah, the silicone ones are a lot easier because they have straps. Oh, come on, Penny. Hang on. Stay. I have to do it like she's like you're a little baby. I have to put it on like you're a little baby.
Cooper, you can move, bud. You can walk. Walk.
Oh, there we go. That's much tighter. Clip, clop, clip, clop.
Come here, bud.
Doopity-doo.
Get your toy. Come on, bud. Here. Come on.
I don't know. Maybe you need.
They will. They'll be fine. They'll get used to him. Good boy. Oh.
Can you leave it? Leave it, baby.
There you go. Keep walking, bud.
Nervous? No. She's a little nervous, Nellie. Oh, man. She's never looked me this much in her whole life. What do you got, Penny? What do you think?
Okay, let her go, see what happens.
Hang on. All right, Penny, let's see.
She's not thrilled. Cooper.
This is why they don't make shoes for dogs.
Come here, honey. Leave it, Penny. Leave it, honey. Leave it. Good girl.
What do you think, Coop? Oh, what's the matter, Coop? Say, you're still not sure, huh? You're still not sure. Say, Daddy, don't take me out in public and walk me in these. Please, Daddy. I'll be sorely embarrassed. Say, don't let my friends see me. I think they'd rather wear ugly sweaters than wear these things. Poor Cooper.
Come here, Penny. Why did they freeze? Come here, honey. Come here, Ben. Oh, good girl. Yeah. Good girl. Oh, look at you. You're a good girl.
It's probably because they have so much feeling and balance in their little paw things that they can't
feels tell. Awkward, man.
We've dulled them. All right, well, let's try and see how this goes.
Okay, bye for now.
Come on, guys, let's go for a walk. He sounds like a horse. Cooper, you sound like a horse galloping, buddy. I know. See, you're not having fun, are you? Let's just give it a try today, okay, guys? Come on, you guys. Penny's doing all right with hers. They're not quite as intrusive as the silicone boots. Come on, guys, let's go. Come on, buddy. Good boy. Come on. Come on, let's go. Let's go for a walk.